cops going from coast.
Okay, we were talking with Jonathan about his travel plans. How many cities?
26.
26 in this March pledge drive. He goes from here to Los Angeles, back to Portland, and he's saying, you know, those are nice short hops, and it's not too bad. The next one's to Miami, which is bad, Jonathan, in case no one told you. Okay, the premiums that we're offering right now, Finding Financial Freedom, probably the most successful and most important video that public television has aired in a long time, certainly from the standpoint of the good it has done for so many people. The video at the $60 level, and then Jonathan Pond's Smart Planner 2 at the $120 level, two copies of Smart Planner 2 at the $200 level. If you have just joined us, understand this. A Smart Planner is an investment plan designed totally and completely for you. And if you're getting two of them, one would be for you and perhaps your family or your wife, your spouse, and the other one might be for a grandchild or a child or a very good friend or whatever. It doesn't make any difference. But they are individual to you and they are confidential. It is built for your income, the amount of money you have to invest, and where to put that money in what percentages. It takes the fear and the mystery out of it. And it takes also a lot of the investing money and allows you to invest it rather than spending it on fees. It is really one of the most important investments you will ever make. 1-800-443-1999. There is only one break after this. So if you've been sitting at home talking to your significant other saying, should we, shouldn't we? The answer is yes, you should, but you should do it right now. Call us.
The answer is that you should do it right now, both in your investing as well as participating in KCTS's pledge drive. As George said, the phone number is 1-800-443-1999, like next year. And now is a better time than any other time to both begin to invest and to pledge KCTS. It's gotten a little quiet here, I have to say, quite frankly, and we could sure use your phone call right now if you have ever thought about pledging and you have not. This kind of program is not available anywhere else. I mean, you know, take a quick tour around the dial and you will not find it. So give us a call right now. A reminder that your pledges are so significant, so important to the programming, that actually 76% of the broadcast income comes from you. What that is the acquirement of programming and the broadcasting of programming, and it cannot be done unless you are there supporting it. If you have pledged in the past and you are not getting your 9 magazine now, it's an indication that now would be a good time to pledge again. Also, a reminder, the easiest way to pledge is to use your credit card. And we know we say this, but if you're kind of perking your head up and looking at the screen for the first time tonight, grab your credit card, pick up your phone right now. What it does is cut down on some of the overhead, and more of the money actually goes to the programming for Channel 9. We want to tell you that we really appreciate your support. It's a whole volunteer effort here, but it really needs you to make it a win-win. Appreciate it. The number's on the screen, and it will be for the next few minutes. Please give a call right now.
Got a great question for you. This is John from Redmond. How do I get my kids to watch your show?
A lot of people have told me that they, gee, where were you 20 or 30 years ago? Yeah. Well, we're here now. You can really help your kids, John, by getting them a smart planner. And I think a number of people, I understand, talking to these volunteers, have ordered them not for themselves, but for a child or a grandchild or a niece or a nephew. What a great way to launch them into a secure financial future. You know, it's always coulda, woulda, shoulda, but the time to act is right now. And you know, there isn't a lot of time left to order Smart Planner. I think the phones are starting to heat up a little bit here right now, but I don't want you to regret not having taken advantage of it, because at best, you'll have to wait until the next pledge period to take advantage of Smart Planner, and it might not be offered at that point. Smart Planner has been called the most unique thank you gift ever offered on public television. There's the questionnaire. It's going to be sent to you shortly after you make your pledge. Fill it out. You have any amount of time. Somebody called and said, I ordered Smart Planner back in 1996. Can I still send it in? You sure can. Now, you're going to send in Smart Planner 1. We'll still process it, but the advantage right now is Smart Planner 2 is available, hot off the press. It is brand new. It's been revised. I spent 6 weeks straight just revising portions of Smart Planner 2. I think it's an extraordinary improvement. It's very timely, certainly. It includes all the new tax rules. Tons of questions on the tax rules here, and virtually every one of them, if not every one of them, is going to be answered in your Smart Planner report. This is going to put money in your pocket. You know, this is what is so intriguing to me and so gratifying when I look over my shoulder and see the phones ringing, people answering the phone. Not only are you making a great contribution, and it's a significant contribution to public television, to KCTS, but you're also benefiting your family. You are concerned about your financial future, and you're willing to commit $120 to assuring that you're going to achieve the financial security. We all want to achieve it. A lot of people are falling short these days, and a lot of people are afraid to take action.
Indeed.
And I think you can take action and get the report. Let me quickly go through what's in the report in case you just tuned in.
Yeah, right.
The report first covers every area of your financial life: retirement planning, estate planning, investing, insurance, credit management. It shows, and it's based upon your answers to the questionnaire.
Right.
The questionnaire itself has been hailed by the financial planning industry as the most comprehensive questionnaire, to the extent you can do that with 80 questions. Some people are using it simply as the basic framework for financial planning. There are a lot of financial planners out there, by the way, who would love to have this software for their clients. It's not available. It's in my office. No one is using it outside my office, and no one ever will. It's available only through public television. Now, once you get the report back, it consists of four parts: the basic report. And somebody asked how long they are. Well, it depends on your situation.
Right.
It could be 30 pages long. It could be 60 or 70. I might add, if you get a 60-page report, you probably got your work cut out for you, but at least you know where you stand. Then you get a priority listing. Shows you in order of priority exactly what you should be doing right now. You get worksheets and checklists. And finally, and this is the one people are raving about, is the investment allocation. Show me how much money you've got available to invest. I'll show you how to invest it wisely and well, so you can thrive in any kind of market and not do some cockamamie off-the-wall thing with your money.
Yep.
It's too important. And this is important to KCTS. So why don't you get on the phone right now? Don't pass this opportunity up. One more break after this, and then it's over.
Yeah. And you know, people are afraid to make that investment because they're afraid they're going to make a mistake. Mm-hmm. Please make the call right now. When we come back, Jonathan's got a whole stack of questions. I've got some more for him. We will take those questions and we'll answer them just as fast as we possibly can.
As I was watching Jonathan and George talk right then, I noticed that it said Washington and British Columbia. And if you're watching from British Columbia, a reminder that you found us on your dial. We know there's been a confusion over where Channel 9 is located. It's no longer necessarily Channel 9. If you found us, we would appreciate your support this evening. Channel 9 is there for British Columbia as well as Washington in a profound way that I think changes our lives and enriches our lives, not only in programs like this, but in all sorts of programs that we've talked about in the past. Are you still a subscriber? One of the best ways to know if you subscribed in the past, and we all know that time has a way of going by very quickly. If you have not received your Channel 9 magazine for a month or two, that's a very good signal that your subscription has run out. And now, because you are watching the show and you appreciate it, now would be the perfect time to pick up the phone and dial 1-800-443-1999. I tell you what I love about this magazine. You can open it up and whatever you like, for instance, music, you can find out that the Rolling Stones are going to be on tomorrow night, and it's going to be an awesome concert. Now, that may not be your bag, but there is something there that you adore on Channel 9, and this is a great way to keep track of it. Pick up the phone right now. It's perking up here a lot. We appreciate that feeling, and we appreciate the support. The number again, 1-800-443-1999.
Okay, here we go. This is from Catherine in Shoreline, Jonathan. Haven't contributed to regular IRA for 1997. Wants to know if they can contribute to a Roth IRA for 1997.
No, you cannot. What you should do is do the regular IRA for 97 and at the same time do your Roth for 98. The earlier in the year you contribute to your IRA, the better off you are. So a regular IRA for 97, a Roth for 98.
Single woman employer with a single woman employee would like to know what would be the best plan or type of contribution that she can offer her employees.
Okay, well, part
Good
of it
question.
Depends upon how much you're willing to pay out of your pocket for your employees. In my company, I have a SEP plan, which means that I pay all my employees 15% of their salary that goes into their SEP, or Simplified Employee Pension Plan. Now, that can get expensive. If that's the case and you can't afford that, then you can use a salary reduction plan, such as the new Simple Plan, which will allow you to have the employees elect to have their salary reduced, and you provide a match, which would be a little bit smaller.
Okay, you got a stack.
I'm just divorced, never paid taxes before, need to know where to go for good advice. Go to one of the good tax books, either Publication 17 from the IRS, Publication 17, or J.K. Lasser's Your Income Tax, or the Ernst & Young Tax Guide. Everyone should get those tax guides to learn about ways to minimize their taxes. John from Seattle, thank you, John, for your contribution. Your Smart Planner Report's going to be coming to you as soon as we can crank it out for you. Cost of converting a 401k to an IRA, then to a Roth IRA. The 401k to the IRA won't cost you anything. From the IRA to the Roth IRA, $40,000. If you're in the 30% tax bracket, roughly 30% of that's $12,000. Spread it out over 4 years, it would be $3,000 a year. I'm receiving a small inheritance. Should I make additional payments on my mortgage or buy an IRA? I'm 15 to 20 years from retirement. Certainly continue to do your IRA each and every year, and then take some of the extra money and put it against the mortgage.
Okay.
The best thing, by the way, any of you can do right now for your financial future and to help KCTS bring you the programming. You know, we haven't been talking about the programming.
No,
not
we
just
really
the
haven't.
Programming that you're seeing now, and I'm gratified to show that you're voting with your money to see more PON programs coming out, because we've got a lot of them in the works, but also the programs that KCTS brings to you day in and day out.
Right.
And this is a particularly good time, I think, for you to make a pledge. One of the things that I really enjoy hearing in my travels around the country, and as George mentioned, I'm doing a lot of that right now, is that a lot of new members, for whatever reason, a lot of people decide to join public television after watching our programs. And maybe there's a little greed involved here. They say, hey, I'm at the sidelines. This is something where I'm going to get a great return for my money. But you know, you're getting a great return every day, because the programming that is brought to you on KCTS, you don't see anywhere else. There's nothing like it. And this is a great way for you, particularly for those of you who are not yet members, to say thank you, KCTS, for what you're bringing to me. And they will return that in kind with the Smart Planner Report.
It's one of the great advantages of working for public television. You see every day the good things that public television does. It really makes your job worthwhile. It really does. Some more?
Sure. Let's see. $300,000 in an IRA at age 52. Great. Doesn't expect to be making more than $15,000 a year before retiring. Could I convert to a Roth? Hey, you know, that could be very advantageous for you to convert a little bit of money to the Roth, since you're in a low tax bracket now. You won't be taxed as much. And remember, you don't have to convert all of your money to a Roth. You can choose as much or as little money as you want out of your IRAs to convert. I have $50,000 in a 403B. This is Nancy. Thanks for the pledge, Nancy. Very generous pledge. And an IRA, $100,000 mortgage, best financial.